Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Cindy Sinta. Number name 2205064. I am here to convey the contents of my job interview. Next. Yes, I want to share. Thank you, sir. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Cindy Sinta. I am 18 years old. I live in Langkat District, North Sumatra, and graduated from the LPP Yogyakarta Polytechnic, majoring in the D4 Plantation Management Program. I have 4 years experience at PTPN 2 and PTPN 3 as a plantation assistant and plantation manager. I am grateful for my previous job because I am looking forward to better opportunities to develop in terms of work and finances. I want to learn more things where I can grow with this company and become even better for it. Previously, I knew that this company was very competent in the plantation sector. So, this company is contacted by many consumers. My interest in joining this company is that apart from that, this company has super potential. I also want to develop my skills at this company, become more disciplined at work, and be a good example for the workers here. Thank you, sir. My work is very important to me. I fill my free time by taking private computer courses because my goal at this company is that I have to improve my quality and take computer classes. Permission to answer, sir. I am sure that the strongest is me. Because I will never stop in the middle of the road. If something happens, I will not despair and give up. I will continue to look for a solution to a problem because me getting to this point is not a problem. It's a easy thing. And not everyone can be like me. Although the future is difficult to predict, I am very confident that I will be a very good plantation manager. I believe I can achieve this through hard work where my short term goal is to get a job in a required company, and then my long-term goal is to get a respectable position in this organization. Thank you for the questions here. I have the theoretical information, but I can work hard for my organization, and I will put all my effort into the progress of my organization. Organization. I can complete work even for me on time and try to fulfill all the company's need from me. Thank you for the opportunity, whatever the culture officer or the any special placement for me employees. Okay, thank you, sir. I am waiting for the goodness, sir. That's all I can say here, more or less. Apologize. Thank you for your time. I end with greetings. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.